What?
Loud.
Like, what?
Like an Italian loud.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Fine, coffee.
From Brazil. Straight from Brazil. Oscar Cafe. From Brazil. Cerrado.
So we are with the owners. We have Matteo and Maurizio. Did I say it right? I said it right.
Perfect. You're good.
So they just took over about 7 months ago. First of June.
So 9 months ago.
After traveling.
Well, I've been in Cape Town for a few years already. Since 2008 was the first time. On and off.
Like holidays.
Came in here. We both used to be entertainers. So club
night
style.
We used to work together before.
That's how we are.
Like in nightclubs.
No, like club meds, so entertainment for family, that kind of entertainment. We don't see that as strippers, no, not trippers. And then we came in here, I came here first for a touring show, and then I loved it. It was love at first sight.
What's this yellowness that I'm...
Well, this yellowness is called limoncello, and it's a lemon-based liqueur, like digestive.
Oh, is it alcoholic?
Yeah, it's alcoholic.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
And it's typical from the south of Italy. I think Naples is the most recognized or the most famous for it.
It's a typical summer drink, like
for
digestion. Exactly. Summer is perfect.
I've just eaten a lot of pizza and pasta and everything.
You definitely need a bottle of that.
I need a bottle. I need an entire bottle. Can I try it?
Cheers. Sip it. Don't down it, sip it.
It gets you. It's like,
yeah.
You see, it's already it already got to me. It's very lemony, but it's also
very limoncello, isn't it?
It's very strong, but it's very nice. Maybe I do need a whole bottle, you know, for digestion purposes.
Yeah, it's one for the roads as well. Start with one, and then that's actually what's happened in Italy when at end of lunch or dinners, there's always bottles of limoncello.
Really.
Like we do now, we're chatting, we drink one, keep on chatting, another one.
In summertime. For the winter time, you rather prefer grappa.
Grappa!
Winter time is perfect. So, limoncello for summertime,
grappa for winter time.
So, then your restaurant as well, you have specials, monthly specials.
The idea was to keep on bringing, the idea for when me and Mr. took over here was to get, of course, into Cape Townian food, Cape Townian style food, but also to make people experience what are less common or less known Italian food. So we decided to every month pick a region of Italy and bring out of that region the traditional food.
A special recipe. From that region, yeah.
So every month it's different.
Yeah.
So we're currently in Liguria, that is the northwest coast.
Yes.
So you got Cinque Terre, Genova, then on the way to France.
So
And then next one, we're going to actually pop to Sicily, to
south.
It's so opposite to the south.
Yeah, completely. And it's pretty very different.
Completely different.
Wow.
Completely different.
Yeah, different taste.
Basically, you have to come every month.
No, you have just to come every day, but
lunch and dinner
every month. No, the menu will be still the same. The special are just every month. Different. The menu is still the same. So.
Well, this made me very happy. Thank you so much. You guys are honestly amazing. Like, I'm not even lying. You guys are the best. It's so nice meeting the owners, and I love Italian places. It's amazing. Do you have any sons? No, I'm joking.
I might have. I'm joking.
No, we know.
I'm joking.
It's fine.
I'm joking.
Pass is good. We don't know.
Fine. I'm joking. It's limoncello.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
That was a full sip. Phew!